In this video, I'm gonna show you guys how to reset Apple ID password without a trusted phone number and a trusted device. Hello friends, before we begin, let me tell you a situation that already happened with one of our subscribers. What happened is, she sold her old iPhone, bought a new one, but couldn't remember her Apple ID password. She was using two-factor authentication for her Apple ID, and unfortunately, she had no access to her trusted device and a phone number. So in this situation, let's see how she could reset her Apple ID password. Firstly, you want to head over to iforgot.apple.com. Now enter your Apple ID and hit continue. Now you want to type in one of your phone number that was associated with two-factor authentication even if you don't have access to those phone numbers anymore. So just type in a phone number and hit continue. Now it says it has sent a notification to your iPhone, but in our case, we don't have access to our old iPhone. So you want to select don't have access to your iPhone. Now it shows three new options to reset your Apple ID password. First is to use any other Apple device signed in with the same Apple ID, which we don't have. Second one is to use Find My iPhone app on your friend's iPhone to reset Apple ID password, which will have the same results as we are about to get on this website. Third option is similar to option number 2. It says visit the Apple Store, get the iOS device, and again use Find My iPhone to reset Apple ID password. So let's say we don't have any iOS device around. So you want to select can't get to another device. Now here is the message you need to read carefully. It says if you don't have iOS device or a Mac, you can still recover or reset your Apple ID password, but you need to provide an additional information to identify yourself. Apple will verify your identity and help you to reset your Apple ID password, but it'll take some time. Since we don't have any other option, we will hit continue anyway. Now again, it shows the phone numbers associated with two-factor authentication. You want to select don't have access to any of these numbers. And now you can provide a new phone number where Apple can contact you and send you instructions to reset your Apple ID password. This can be your family member's phone number, your friend's phone number, or maybe your own new phone number which you can immediately access. So input the phone number, select the mode of instruction, text message or a phone call. I'll keep text message selected and hit continue. Now you want to enter the 6-digit code received on your new phone number and hit continue. That's all. Your query is registered with Apple and Apple will send you instructions to reset your Apple ID password very soon. If you wish, you can check the status of your query on the same website. And if you have credit card details ready with you, you can provide it to speed up the process of resetting your Apple ID password. It's a little less secured method compared to recovery key method, but I don't want this to happen to you ever. So please make sure you know your Apple ID password before you sell your old iPhone. And please make sure you have at least 2 phone numbers attached to your two-factor authentication security. It is a must. If you have single phone number, you should immediately add an alternate phone number to two-factor authentication. You can also use recovery key for your Apple ID and write it down somewhere so that you can reset your Apple ID password using your friend's iPhone, family member's iPhone immediately. And that's all for today. If you have any specific questions, ask me down in the comments below. And as always, I am Vikas, signing off for the day. Thank you so much for watching.